What about for uniforms and clothing?
That would certainly be a use case. So the strength of that's our primary. We talk about a lot of times when people ask me what I do for a living, I tell them that I'm in the textile business. So, and within textiles, I mean, our focus, we've been focused on apparel since day one, and we continue to be focused on apparel today. In terms of military uniforms, that's something that we hope that we can help be a part of.